Well, here's tonight's venue, and this is where Asleep at the Wheel will be playing, right there. There's their guitars, there's all their stuff, and people are lining up for dinner there and for their drinks and stuff like that. But as you can see, this old dance hall, I think we're here in Bellville, and has no glass in the windows. They're all shutters that open, and you see outside there. And apparently Asleep at the Wheel played a dance here this afternoon, and this will be their second shot. So we'll get our second time to dance to them on this trip. And but this is what the room looks like. Quite an interesting old pavilion. They're all very much similar, these German dance halls. That's what she looks like right there. Very interesting. Our seats are right over there where Kathy is. They give us VIP seating, so that's a pretty good deal we have going. So, looking forward to it. A little more later. Bye-bye.
Horn here.
Uh-huh.
Saxophone over there.
Uh-huh.
Two guitars.
Those are Benson's guitars right there.
You got a violin.
A fiddle.
Drums, of course.
Yeah.
Mandolin, stand-up bass, steel guitar, and a saxophone.
Oh, my God. What a combination they need to play up there,
this
huh?
This is what you need for a true country band.
Yep. This is it, buddy. Thanks for the description. We got, basically, we got our carriages to bring us up here and stuff like that. And, you know, we're going to go for a couple little rides here and there. But this must be the Bellville. There's the American Legion over there. But this must be fairgrounds, is my guess on this facility. Don't you think, ladies?
No, I think it might be like a stock.
Yeah.
Like they have a stock pen over there, so it might be like stock auction type of thing.
Yeah. And there's Ray Benson's bus over there.
A big bunch of outbuildings.
Okay.
I
need to go walk down there and walk toward the steps and then turn around. See how you're doing there. Get a shot of you. Turn around and wave now at.
Sing a song. Everybody sing along. Help us out. Run along.